Good to be with you. I'm Katy Tur. It's a big day here in the United States. The Department of Justice, compelled by a federal court, made the incredibly unusual move of releasing an affidavit before charges are filed or declined in an investigation. Not only that, but the affidavit is for probable cause to get a search warrant for the home and private club of a former president of the United States, because the government says